picked out the three best looking cherries, and then I had live cherry models. I tried to not just use one color, but several colors, and they came out okay, I suppose. Fun stuff.